the world did Shakespeare end up in South Dakota? To find that answer, we explore the Shakespeare Garden and tour the Anne Hathaway Cottage in Wessington Springs, built to resemble the original home in Stratford-on-Avon in England. Next on Prairie Yard and Garden.